Child, I hear.
Can anybody hear me? Help!
The cries are coming.
Stay there, girl. I will help you out.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I thought I was going to die in here. I give myself very good advice, but I very seldom follow it.
You're hurt. Hold on. I will carry you.
about chasing rabbits, especially white ones. Now, just a little rest, and I'll be ready for more adventures.
You hurt yourself hunting a rabbit.
Hunting? No, he just seemed, well, in a hurry. I wanted to see where he was going.
Take care with that curiosity, girl. You never know where it might lead. Farewell. See you, old friend.
Watch. One, two, brother. Not seeing it. Ah!
Hello and welcome. All done. Finish looking around.
I have to go. See you soon.
You wouldn't regret getting this. I can always use more of that. Leaving already? Shame.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Ah!
Show me what lies ahead.
Can't outrun me!
Show me.
Bring on those bitches, man.
Go!
That's all I have for now.
To kill me!
Best be warned.
Surveying the area.
Is it over? I was just working up a sweat.
There will be Saxons enough to test you in Porchester.
I'll need some time to collect more information. What have you discovered?
Bridge were swarms with guards, reinforced from the river. Word is that two of Fulke's finest oversee such matters.
We should kill these leaders and burn their ships. Crippled and put to panic, their men will be in no place to join Fulke at Porchester.
Frightened men look to their own interests. A good plan. One down, one to go. The other should be somewhere.
No more sailing for these Saxons.
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
Getting tired?
Take it!
blood.
Eivor has returned! Hail, Wolfkist!
Unwald, this is quite a surprise. Welcome.
Yes, I surprised myself for what it's worth. If I cannot be Elderman, I can at least honor my father by acting as one. My lord has sent you the best archers in Lincolnshire, and I am here to lead them.
Good. We will rain death upon our enemies today. Good work, Unwald. Be ready.
Quite the agent of chaos. Fulki's men are chasing their tails, not knowing where you will strike next.
Poor Chester has neither the supplies nor the forces to keep us out now.
And you have bought time for your allies to arrive. Many have come, not least the bishop here.
As I promised. As the keeper of God's word, it would be poor form if I did not keep my own.
Now, if the talking is done, there's blood to be spilled.
Eivor, dark news. We found a letter in one of the dead. Fulke has called for aid.
Reinforcements.
A Saxon army marches from Winchester.
Then my men and I will ride to meet them. We will harry them every step of the way to buy you time.
We may begin the assault at once, or you might wish to speak with your allies, if you've not done so already.
Warm words do thaw the chill of battle fear.
We march. When the sun sets on this day, Sigurd will be returned to us, and Fulke's head will be on a spike.
Let us begin.